In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, one true God. Glory be to him, and may his grace and mercy be upon us forever. Amen. Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, by whose glory the heaven and earth are filled, Hosanna in the highest.
Blessed is he who has come, and is to come in the name of the Lord. Glory be to him in the highest.
Holy art thou, O God.
Holy art thou, Almighty. Holy art thou, immortal, crucified for us, have mercy upon us.
Holy art thou, O God.
Holy art thou, Almighty. Holy art thou, immortal, crucified for us, have mercy upon us.
Holy art thou, O God.
Holy art thou, Almighty. Holy art thou, immortal, crucified for us, have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy upon us.
Lord, be kind and have mercy. Lord, accept our service and our prayers. Have mercy upon us.
Glory be to thee, O God.
Glory be to thee, O Creator. Glory be to thee, O Christ the King, who has compassion on his sinful servants, Barak More.
Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts and sins, as we also have forgiven our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
May his grace and mercy be upon us, weak and sinful, in both worlds, forever and ever. Amen.
Grant us, Lord God, that while our bodies rest from the labors of the day, and our souls are released from worldly thoughts, we may stand in your presence with tranquility at this time of evening, and that we may offer you ceaseless praise and uninterrupted thanksgiving, that we may acknowledge your loving kindness, by which you direct and rule our lives, and protect and save our souls. To you we offer praise and thanksgiving, now and always, forever and ever.
Amen.
Kyrie eleison, Lord, I have called upon you. Answer me, hear and receive my words.
Let my prayer be like incense in your sight, the offering of my hands like the evening offering. Set a guard, Lord, before my mouth, a guard before my lips, that my heart may not turn to evil words, and I may not do deeds of wickedness.
Let me not take salt with impious men. Let the just man teach me and reprove me. Let not the oil of the impious anoint my head, because my prayer was against their evil doing. Their judges have been restrained by the side of the rock, and they have heard how gentle are my words.
As when a plow cleaves the earth, their bones have been scattered at the mouth of Sheol. I have lifted up my eyes to you, Lord, and in you have I put my trust. Do not cast away my soul.
Keep me from the hand of the proud who have laid snares for me. Let the wicked fall into their nets while I pass on.
With my voice I cried to the Lord. With my voice I besought the Lord, and poured out my prayer before him. I showed him my affliction, when my spirit was troubled, but you know my path.
In the way of my walking they have laid a snare for me. I look to the right and see none that knows me. The way of escape has gone from me, and there is none who cares for my soul. I cried to you, Lord, and said, you are my hope, and my portion in the land of the living.
Hear my petition, because I am brought very low. Deliver me from my persecutors, because they are too strong for me. Lead me forth from prison, that I may give thanks to your name. Your just one shall have hope, when you shall reward me.
Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. I have sworn and am resolved to keep the judgments of your justice. I am greatly brought low, Lord. Give me life according to your word. Be pleased with the words of my mouth, Lord, and teach me your judgments.
My soul is ever in my hands, and I have not forgotten your law. Sinners have laid snares for me, and I have not strayed from your commands. I shall inherit your testimony forever, because it is dear to my heart. I have turned my heart to your commands forever in truth.
Praise the Lord, all you nations, praise him, all you peoples, for his grace is strong over us. Truly the Lord is forever.
And to you belongs the praise, O God, Barak More.
Glory be to the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Unto the ages of ages and forevermore.
Incline your ear in mercy,
and hear the voice of my prayer. Be pleased to kindly receive our service and our prayers. Somen caros curie laison.
In heaven and on the earth,
glory to you, Son who sits at the right hand, while all the angels cry, holy, holy to you, Barakmo.
Glory be to the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Unto the ages of ages and forevermore, I have entered your house and worship before your throne, O great King. Pardon my sins against you.
Virgin Mary, your story is beyond what our words can express, for you bore the Lord of all.
By the prayers of the Virgin who bore you, take away from your church the scourge and the rod of wrath.
At all times we remember prophets, apostles, and blessed martyrs. May their prayers be our refuge.
Martyrs who passed by the bridge of fire to the heights, pray we not drown in the raging sea of sin.
Repent, repent, said our Lord, that when the groom comes, you may enter the bridal chamber with him.
O God, my heart is ready. O God, my heart is ready to sing praise to you by day and night.
May those who sleep and confess the Trinity stand at your right hand, Lord, at your second coming.
O Christ, who raised Lazarus of Bethany, raise the departed, purchased by your precious blood. Lord, have mercy upon us and help us.
O Lord God, my salvation,
be the protector of my soul, O Lord, because I walk among the snares of worldly pleasures every day. Save my soul, Lord, deliver me from my faults by your grace, for you love mankind. Barakmo.
Glory be to the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Unto the ages of ages and forevermore. Be my shield, and I shall be delivered from the fire. Do not let the flames consume me and burn all my limbs. Have mercy, Lord. Sprinkle me with the dew which protected the youths in the fire.
Gabriel descended on the wings of the Spirit. He came to Mary and brought greetings and said to her, peace be with you, for the Lord the Savior is with you and shall come forth from you.
Mother of God, we take refuge in you every day. We take shelter in your prayer, which is a great fortress. Pray to your Son that his tranquility and his peace dwell throughout the whole world.
Blessed is Christ who built the holy church on his hands, and placed as her foundation the prophets, apostles, and the martyrs. He filled her with all peoples who offer praise by night and day.
O you blessed martyrs who were slain for our Savior, and whose blood rose like incense before the throne of Christ, pray to your Lord that his tranquility and his peace dwell throughout the whole world.
O holy Saint Ephrem, you are a good example of watching and fasting and praying by night and day. May the faithful imitate your example as they seek enrichment from God.
Earth, O earth, hear the Lord's promise he made to his church. I vow that I will never leave you nor forsake you, O faithful church. At all times I guard your walls, and I will always dwell in you.
I knock at the door of your mercy, Lord, forgive me. The cunning ways of the evil one have kept me from the path of life, and have kept my mouth from praise, and my feet from the holy church.
Oh, how this world has deceived me, cried out the rich man. Its pleasures have passed like a dream. Now hell torments me, I am denied water in this sea of fire. Woe to me, I do not repent.
Death gloated over the dust of our father Adam, and over his fair beauty consumed by corruption. Our Lord saw him and was grieved and descended to restore Adam by the cross.
The voice from the top of the tree which shook creation shall call and wake up from the dust those who sleep in Christ. They shall be clothed in a garment of glory on the day of the Lord's coming. Bless the Lord, O my soul, hallelujah. And all my bones bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, hallelujah. And forget not all his benefits, Baruch Mor.
Glory be to the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Unto the ages of ages and forevermore.
The wicked cry from the midst of the fire like the rich man.
They ask for a drop of water, but none gives what they ask. Your compassion is greater than our iniquity, Lord. Forbid that eternal fire from consuming your image. Saumen kalos kuriela ison. Blessed is he who has given us an evening of peace and a night of repose when the weary workers rest and glorify the Father, the Son who redeemed our race, and the Holy Ghost, Baruch Mor.
Glory be to the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Unto the ages of ages and forevermore. Blessed is the man who keeps his faults before his eyes, like David the righteous king and the glorious prophet, who cried in his repentance, O God, have mercy on me and forgive my fault. Lord, have mercy upon us and help us. O Lord, our Lord, we call. to you. Come to our aid, hear our request, and have mercy upon our souls when the Son of God comes at the second coming. It will not be by the cross as it was in the first coming, when he came as a sacrifice, but he will come to pass judgment when he comes again. He will try the world like gold in a crucible, and the fire will burn any impurity. Be fearful, my brethren, when the Son of God comes. Let us hasten to take refuge in repentance. Christ, before whom my imperfections are revealed, in the hour when you judge me, O Lord, have mercy.
O Lord Jesus Christ, do not close the door of your mercy in our faces.
We confess that we are sinners. Have mercy upon us. O Lord, your love made you descend to us from your place, that by your death our death might be abolished. Have mercy upon us. Amen.